reflecting on Morgant's recent schemes, it is time for you to learn more about the Council of Light and Avalon. What is Avalon? Why, it is the world I come from. I will tell you more, but first you must learn of the Council of Light. Find the Emperor of Mushu in the Jade Palace. Ask about the Council of Light. Return here.
Esteemed wizard, it has been a long time since Mushu was graced with your presence. If you would learn about the Council of Light, you must study the Scrolls of Light. However, the path is not so easy. They are held in the Tower of Absolute Being, in the Jade Palace, and are guarded by the fierce Jade Oni, Mika Skaka.
The light of truth can be blinding.
Thank you. carefully collect the Scrolls of Light, you are the first one in generations to read them. The scrolls are the recollections of the Emperor of Mushu, detailing the formation of the Council of Light.
In the year of the Red Comet, blanketed by shadow, the world of Zafaria called for help. A Council of Light was born. The Council consisted of Earl Amrose, Lydia Greyrose, Diego the Duel Master, and my humble self. With King Achebe, King Zitu Zibu, King Caleb, and Queen Elissa, the Spider Temple was broken, and the shadows were driven out. The Council of Light kept watch for new shadows throughout the spiral, for evil can never be destroyed, only driven back. It is good to see you again so soon. I trust the Jade Oni did not cause you any difficulties. The Council of Light has allies wherever there are those pure of heart. Avalon, Marleybone, Grizzleheim, Mirage, even Polaris. You should return to Headmaster Ambrose in Buzzard City and tell him what you have learned.
It is hard to believe it was so long ago. I feel as if a great shadow has come to Wizard City. Let us speak to Gamma at once. My Bartleby, what was that? It came from Gamma's room.
Oh! Headmaster, help! It's Morganth!
Hello, Ambrose. And look. You've brought your pet wizard with you. Now that I've reclaimed my deck of shadows, I'm going to rewrite the spiral. This is your one chance to join me, or else be washed away in the tide of chaos.
I'm sorry, Morgan. You were once the best and brightest, but you've dwelt in the shadows for too long. Your path leads to naught but ruin and sorrow. I expel you with a banishing spell.
Ah! You will regret this day, I swear. Shadow take you all!
Oh, I had hoped it would not come to this. But clearly Morganth cannot be left unchecked. We must stop her. You will need the Sword of Kings to defeat Morganth's Deck of Shadows. Gamma, tell our esteemed wizard what we know. Meanwhile, I'll clean up this mess.
Morganth, Bart,
She once tried to hit me with a woolly mammoth. The Sword of Kings. Oh, it is the legendary Blade of Avalon, once held by King Artorias, greatest of kings. His memory is preserved by the Knights of the Silver Rose. Here is the spiral key to Avalon. Go there and ask the first knight you see to point you to young Perry. He had charge of the Sword of Kings, last I knew.
My wounds ail me. Good wizard, may I implore you for help? I was wounded along the high road by vicious Froudlings. They stole my arms. Could you get my sword back from the Night Goblins and my shield back from the Hobgoblin Fiends?
Thank you.
Have recovered my lost arms. That helps ease some of my discomfort. These wounds are not mending. I worry I may never recover, but I have heard tales of a wood witch famed for her healing powers. I implore you to find Fianna Yellowknife on the high road and beg a salve for me.
What have we here? You say Sir Pike has a wound that will not heal. That is a dark sign. Seek out the night goblins who are prowling the high road and make them tell you the name of the one who wounded Sir Pike.
You want the worm, Karanak, the fire spitter.
Ooh, the fire spitter! May the spirit of Artorias protect us! That name is an ill omen. Karanak, the fire spitter, is a worm of great power and destruction.
His bite is lethal. Unless... if you were to gather a sample of his venom, I could create a healing salve. Of course, you'll have to defeat him first.
Blistering inside, like the inside of a smith's furnace. You hear the horrible fire spitter up ahead. Thank you. A healthy sample of fire spitter venom. You are careful not to get any on you. That venom will do nicely. To prepare the salve, I need some bulbs of ale blanc, a medicinal plant with wondrous properties. Please fetch me some. Thank you.
that miracle clove. To crush the ale blanc and make the salve, I'll need my mortar and pestle. I lost them to hobgoblin fiends in the area. Get them! You got them back! I'm sure the fiends were crushed! There! I've made the strongest antidote I can. Hurry to Sir Pike and tell him to apply this salve to his wounds. It will neutralize the venom at once.
I'm not dead yet. You got the salve? Oh, that feels much better. The great the wizard Merle Ambrose sent you to seek young Perry? Ha! Perry is now a white-bearded knight. The great the wizard Merle Ambrose sent you to seek young Perry? Ha! Perry is now a white-bearded knight. He lives along the high road, but I'm not sure where. Sumner Fieldgold would know. He is a merchant and knows the high road well.